Good morning. Today is Monday, October 4th, 2010, and I'm Chris Wickforce with your Earner Barry Mid-Morning Tone. Kicking things off with eggs, retail demand is fairly good to good. Completed wholesale transactions are generally fully supportive of existing quotations and supplies are well balanced. Eggs for breaking are not aggressively sought. The market this morning is steady to at times full steady. Products are quiet. On to the chicken market, this morning is being recorded as another quiet start to the week. This past weekend's results were being assessed to see if first-of-the-month ads are able to help stabilize the complex. Current offerings remain fully adequate on most listed lines, with sellers entertaining bids to help product clear. On to turkey, trade is quiet to begin the week, as limited offerings make for dull conditions. Demand is very good, but rarely does it get fully satisfied. In-box beef, after last week's somewhat slow sales at the supermarket, retail buyers have indicated that clearance of beef this past weekend was improved. Loin meat, except for the tenderloin, remains under negative pressure, and discounts are noted. End cuts, for the most part, are seen at steady money. In boneless beef, fresh 50s have seen some early trading activity at steady prices. In the leaner boneless beef market, bids and offerings have yet to develop. Cow prices have trended steadily lower over the past several weeks, and the latest cow slaughter data shows numbers that are lighter compared to previous weeks. The imported beef complex currently holds a steady undertone. All eyes are on fresh 90s to see how potential market fluctuations might affect spot buying interest for imported lean grinding material. On to the pork market, lower cash hog bids are expected to be seen, as most plants are said to be holding sufficient inventories for the week. As a result, direct market hogs are called weak. Trade at the terminal markets is rated steady to weaker, and tops are expected from $54 to $57. Monday's hog slaughter is assessed at 417,000 head. Hams and trimmings are called firm this morning, and bellies remain under pressure. Sellers of fresh pork are testing the markets for both loins and butts with steady offerings. Spare ribs are being offered at a premium behind a renewed buying interest. That's your Earner Barry Mid-Morning Tone, brought to you by NAMP's all-new Meat Buyer's Guide.